you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand.
No,
but
they don't.
He does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook.
Jesus.
Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back.
You don't want to go back.
Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time we did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector.
Okay.
I'm so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Not really, man. Not really.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. The time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates.
I can't really go any quicker, mate.
Get the Marshal now, Rook. You need to save him.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
I'm gonna get murdered, aren't I? I'm gonna get murdered! I'm gonna get murdered, man.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down. Calm down. Hurt. Look at me. Look at me. Relax.
No. No, God. No. Oh, I'm going to.
No. Hurt. For Christ's sake. Stop it. Eat it. Okay. Okay. Just to take the edge off.
No. No drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Bloody hell, man.
It's a full-time job keeping this place safe from the cult.
The jail's been closed for about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best.
So I need to go all the way back up to there again.
Shipping the trash out of the county.
We're supposed to.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss.
Place.
So whoops.
Before we let that slide, she's gonna come back on you, kid. Need be ready.
So we need to go. We'll do that then. We're all gonna die, man. The police is gonna take us, man. We're gonna smoke some bliss, man. I always say stream because the fucking woman decided, you know what, I'm gonna actually kidnap you. What are you sure I'm not happy about?
Meaning.
That's a destroy the... That's gonna be tougher. Difficult! Let's drill down as quick as possible.
Finally! Incoming action!
Oh, no, 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 shoot, shoot, shoot.
Food. You lost knife.
Everything. Here we go now. I'm making touchdown.
I saw great things.
You see those assholes over there?
You're not strong enough for us. You're weak. Selfish. You're a sinner who doesn't want redemption.
Stop having a firefight. Where the hell did he go? Wait, seriously, where the hell did he go? Okay, now. Not just lose something like that.
I was sure you would be different. But you're just like everyone else.
I'm seeing the target!
You fear what you don't understand. And you try to take it.
I hate them. With a vengeance. Okay. Right. I'm having to hunt for a mission and I haven't got a clue what.
think he died. But, okay. Not a tough fucking thing for me to do, though, is it? I'm getting the sniper out. I don't know what I would have
done if you weren't around. Always thinking of three, you know?
Oh, give over.
I'll hit that. I lost it. What's next?
That was close. Come on, you stupid things. Interesting. Complete. Let's have a look at what perk points. 5. Right, that means I can do a few. That's too important, is that? Twitter, yes. Always need that.
Got it. Fuck, it's hard to shoot straight in the suit. I'm taking damage up here. see Becky's dead! You got it. Hold on, Carmina.
There's a skunk gone. I need a blackbird and another fucking long arm.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. The sound of the angels is some scary shit. I hear that howl and I run.
Nice to know. Bait the fuckers and they're not coming.
Target a fucking choir.
Hey, yo.
I'm gonna drink these motherfuckers.
Now I need a black bird.
I have eyes on a target. To find where birds most likely to be. Because I need to have a bear. So that's pronghorns. Buffalo bear. I think I'm going to have to track back over this way. Fishing. As far as end. Oh, there's got to be around here somewhere. That's what fucking. Is that it? Oh, that's Kuga. American blackbird. Found you, bastard.
That's just funny. We'll stop and get off our bike. Oh wait, we'll just be shot by a ball. Oh, so cruel. But so cruel.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but it's what we gotta do.
Blackbird is over here.
Peggy's got machine guns and rocket launchers. Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
Right. Okay, thanks for that. I hate that. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Fucking camping out stage. I'm the lazy yummy ass it, so instead of actually hunting, I'm hunting on a game. You not seen fucking Blackbird on your travels up here? How the? You've gotta be kidding me, right? You stupid Blackbird.
Good as dead.
Right, good to know, love. You've not seen a black bear or anything, have you?
The land's the same. Little things are different. No hitchhikers. You'd always see someone bumming a ride.
That's a dog.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all.
Stunk. Stunk. A wolf. A wolf. Devil Wolf. Cougar. Cougar. Come on, Wolf. No, I didn't want to get rid of that. For themselves. Ammo. Refill. Thank you.
Why am I letting that happen? If you're buying, I'm selling.
If you put enough bait down, they will come. I'm positive.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait until my kid's at least 5.
So when did you start? Hey Nick, when did you start shooting? You wanna shoot a blackbird? Yeah, we have seen a blackbird. Blue. There. See a blackbird? Anybody? No, okay. Okay, no one's seen a blackbird. Right, I don't need a blackbird. Come on, little blackbirds. What is that in that? There's a bullet down there. Nice. Get some more crap. Bait.
I'm not what you call a dog person.
You're not really a dog person. So, you kill them? I did not just do a blind shot into someone's arse. This fucker just find a blackbird and murder it on his own. No, I did have 3 fucking pelts.
We'd all starve if it was up to the call.
Yes.
Insurance company better pay for all this shit.
Thank you. Please tell me I don't have to go. Oh, yeah. Let's do like a fast travel in it. Ugh. Fascism. No. Can I just ask you a question? Why haven't you cleaned? Like, seriously? God. You know the boss is coming. You might as well clean. I think he might be, on the death watch. Oh, God. Hello.
Any trouble finding the stuff? It would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Fuck you.
Deputy. Oh, sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything.
You're not telling me?
Deputy, we're set for a trial run. Deputy, you getting any sleep?
No.
Me either.
Deliberately. Stay away from you.
He's getting desperate now.
We shouldn't stay here. It would be safer if all dead.
Nothing beats Montana sky.
I don't need to do that. Rules I don't know. Try using the drop bowl. Drop trucks. Right, that's easy.
Even faith can't spoil that.
Thank you. And good night.
I can't believe I used a whole box of cells on the stairs last month.
Let's go Harry Town on these bastards. I think some of these might be a bit OP. Let's move. Hope for the best. Jen's wearing a suit. I don't think that's a bit practical in a helicopter. Can you find it?
I have the target in sight.
Retarded. To plantations, I've noticed.
I got a visual.
Yuri, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
I got eyes on it.
I'm jumping.
One order of straight, coming up. I have eyes on the door.
He's dead.
Yeah, baby.
That man. I thought I was gonna die.
Shit.
we to burn something?
There's that goddamn sun again.
Oh, maybe. Can you turn the waters off?
The Cougars couldn't have come this far without you.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Someone said burn shit. Right, so what's next? That's the next thing I don't want to do with that. I'll head over there.
Thank you for helping the county jail. I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old salt mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
I'm lighting up my sights!
That's a little crossroad.
Can help me? You're not gonna believe me?
Place in the right hands.
There's a crazy ass bear in Lydia's cave.
No.
The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work.
Because my team.
Thanks. As I was saying, the cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please.
Careful as you go.
Before it kills more people.
Look. You wanna just fucking murder everybody now?
Thank you.
the tune. Ring? Is that it? Okay.
Heard that?